Xi urged U.S. to prevent Pelosi's Taiwan trip. Biden declined, report. Chinese President Xi Jinping held a phone conversation with U.S. President Joe Biden last month, asking him to prevent House Speaker Nancy Pelosi from visiting Taiwan, Washington Post reported. The report added that Biden told Xi he could not oblige as U.S. Congress is an independent body of the government. Biden reportedly warned Xi against provocative actions during Pelosi's visit.